Well, hey everyone, good afternoon. Hope your day is going well. The weather has been pretty quiet so far. Here's a live look. Well, you can see where we are. That's at Hodgetown, Sod Poodles playoff game there. A lot of folks are going to be watching the skies, as I will be. Now, temperature-wise, we're up in the 90s, 93 for Amarillo, so still getting those summer-like temperatures in the afternoon, cool autumn temperatures in the morning. A bit of a breeze, 10 to 15 miles per hour out of the south, and you see a kind of a marginal moisture supply, dew points in the 40s, then they get into the 50s to near 60, but there's just enough moisture, daytime heat, that in this light green, there could be isolated popcorn thundershower somewhere. We don't make the severe scale, so we're not really anticipating that. But remember, any flash of lightning is going to be dangerous. But let's take a look at what we have right now. Scanning around, very quiet. Just now starting to see a few cloud buildups and just some tiny little showers and thundershowers getting started at this time. Now, as we take a look at our model run, it's going to show a few thundershowers trying to drift in. Something like, say, 6 to 9 p.m., just kind of spotty little thunder showers. Now, that means we can't rule out some brief activity near Sod Poodle Stadium, Hodgetown down there. If it happens, I think it'll be brief, move right on out. There might be a delay or something at best, and then we're clearing out the rest of the night. But some isolated thunder showers will be possible. Of course, we'll be updating that for you at 5 o'clock. Tomorrow, getting back up into the low 90s again. This trend continues. We're going to hold that, I think, through Friday. The cool air you see up here to the north is not moving south yet, kind of waiting on a change in the jet stream pattern. That's still pretty much straight across the country up to the north and not bringing that air towards us. But it does look like rain chances will be picking up as early as the weekend. We've got the old dry line boundary back. It's going to be kind of in and out of the area and for a few evenings in a row. Looks like this weekend into the first week of October, rain chances actually running above normal. So we're getting kind of excited about that. Once again, we're going to check radar, see where those isolated thunder showers are at 5 o'clock. We'll see you then.